empathy is being able to understand another person's perspective and to be able to relate it in a way that is helpful. And I believe that empathy is particularly important in computer science or in general, because we need, if we're building software, to understand the people who are also using the software. And therefore, we need those diverse perspectives from people who are not just building the software, but using the software. So if we're building things for the elderly, we're building things for underrepresented groups, we need to have conversations with those persons who are in those groups. And we can't just, in siloed areas, build software without consulting the persons within those groups. And I believe that that's really important as a computer scientist, to have empathy while building software.